Akira.
It's interesting that some people find science so easy and others find it kind of dull and difficult. Especially kids, you know, some of them are just eat it up. And I don't know why it is. It's the same perhaps for all subjects. For instance, lots of people love music and I never could carry a tune. One of the things that make it very difficult, it takes a lot of imagination. find myself trying to imagine all kinds of things all the time. And I get a kick out of it, just like a runner gets a kick out of sweating. I get a kick out of thinking about these things. I can't stop. I mean, I, you can make... I,